preceding program has been a paid broadcast. Views and opinions are solely from the host and do not necessarily reflect those of the station.
Balita at impormasyon puro at walang tinitibing. Ito po ang GBAM 792 na naglilingkod sa bayan.
Wow! Atin ng Bayo Quinido Jr. para pabanwa hanggang atlong banwa. Bayo na itsura. Bayo na formula. Magumpisa 97 pesos mo. Suggested retail price. Quinido Jr.
The use of milk supplements must only be upon the advice of a health professional. The unnecessary and proper use of this product may be dangerous to your child's health. For EO51 CA number 177 to use of 2019.
Duming Sabado at Linggo. Alas 3 ng hapon. Pakinggan ang The Shepherd's Lankest Hour, by the radio broadcast loved by many since 1988, hosted by Dr. Joey Guerrero, pastor of the Shepherd's Independent Baptist Church. Shepherd's Lankest Hour, sa Radio Centro 792.
Searching for happiness, fulfillment, assurance, peace, and meaning in your life, you want to research a study that will answer some of the pressing issues and questions of our society today. When we are learning about health side by side with the mystery of the Word of God, listen to The Voice of Prophecy, P.O.P.
O.P.
Radio program for today that will shape your tomorrow. Tune in on Sunday, 7:30 to 8:30 in the morning on the Radio Centro 792. The Voice of Prophecy, P.O.P.
O.P.
Hosted by Brother Jerry Lino. You are listening today. You determine your destiny tomorrow.
Makiramdam, magbuge at mag-request ka rin kantang kapampangan. Inkulturang kapampangan, Sabado edisyon, in GBAM 792, naglilingkod sa bayan. Kaya bitaya po, ika Elmer Huasan, balang alauna ni Ugto, hanggang alas 3 ng Gatpanapon. Kulturang Kapampangan, Sabado edisyon, King GBAF 792, naglilingkod sa bayan.
Dahil kalat ang balita sa NCOM, sabayan na natin ang pagkalat nito. Dapat mang matakot kapag meron kang natanggap na product o package mula sa China. Huwag mabahala kung merong natanggap na produkto o package mula sa China. Batay sa Centers for Disease Control and Prevention o CDC, mababa ang posibilidad na maaari itong maging virus carrier. Ang 2019 nCoV ay katulad ba ng SARS at MERS? Nilinaw ng CDC na ang bagong outbreak ay hindi genetically related sa 2002 SARS at 2012 MERS. Pero maaari itong magsilbing aral o basis ng mga eksperto para masugpo ang bagong kumakalat na respiratory illness. Meron bang gamot ang 2019 nCoV? Ang 2019 nCoV o Wuhan virus ay bagong wave ng respiratory illness. Kaya sa kasalukuyan ay wala pang nadidiskubring gamot o vaccine para sa naturang virus. Mahalaga ang pagkalat ng tama at wastong impormasyon sa mga oras na ito. Buhay na ang pinag-uusapan dito. Ikalat ang tama, sabi ng KBP, kapisanan ng mga broadcaster ng Pilipinas.
Wow! Atin ng Bayo Quinido Jr. para pabanwa hanggang atlong banwa. Bayo na itsura. Bayo ya formula. Magumpisa 97 pesos mo. Suggested retail price. Quinido Jr.
The use of milk supplements must only be upon the advice of a health professional. The unnecessary and improper use of this product may be dangerous to your child's health. For EO51 CA number 177 to use of 2019.
Balitang napapanahon. Balitang mas mainit pa sa kape. Mga musika ng kahapon na inyong paborito muling pakinggan. Tatak kapampangan kahit saan man mapunta. Ipinagmamalaki at hindi makakalimutan. At pakinggan ang pangrelihiyon na hatid sa inyo ng GBAM TV 92 naglilingkod sa bayan for 23 years in public service.
We now conclude a day of broadcasting activities. This is GBAM 792 Naglilingkod sa Bayan, a commercial radio station owned and operated by GB Radios Network Corporation with 5,000 watts transmitting power that operates daily from 5 a.m. to 12 midnight, authorized by the National Telecommunications Commission. The GBAM 792 station is located at the fourth floor of PG Building, MacArthur Highway, Balibago, Angeles City, Pampanga, Republic of the Philippines. The GBAM 792 transmitter station is situated at the Royal Golf Country Club, Puerto Pampanga, maintained and operated by the following personnel duly licensed by the National Telecommunications Commission. Engineer Erwin Villegas-Gala with ECE number 10845, Mr. Elmer Buasa, first class radio telephone operator with license number 24881, Mr. Ener Tulio, first class radio telephone operator with license number 971 PII 19648. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you. This is GBAM 792 Naglilingkod sa Bayan, now signing off. Bye!